Yes, ma'am.
An employment situation, and now that he has his.
2021 was such an amazing year. We were able to work in our community and take Jesus Christ out of the four walls of church and do so many things and great things for our city and our community. We had the opportunity to serve at Lake Eola, where we were able to provide food, Bibles, and clothing for many families and many individuals who were in need. We were able to do the salvation prayer over so many individuals. We were also able to serve at the Homeless Coalition, in which we were able to work with children here at our kids ministry who donated $300 to be able to provide donations to the coalition and went directly to kids and women who were in need. They were able to serve, they were able to pray over individuals, and also, most importantly, we were able to pass on the love of Christ.
Good help.
We have multiple sponsorships that we've had throughout the time in 2021. We've had Second Harvest, Ale House, we have Cheddar's, Wawa, Academy Sports, Publix, and there were many others as well. We were able to serve 301,000 pounds of food to families who are in need. That's over 3,000 families that we were able to feed directly here at our church. At Lake Eola, we gave over 2,000 meals to individuals who are in need. We have a special sponsorship with Pollo Tropical, in which we were able to give 600 meals to families who were in need. We provided over 500 Bibles. We also had given 20 individuals for Christmas an opportunity to stay at a homeless shelter. Our ministry begins with you. It begins with the servant hearts of this church. And we just want to thank you for all the time and all the gifts that you have provided. And that goes and directly impacts our community. We look forward to an amazing 2022. And I hope to see you soon out there in the community and in our ministry. Thank you.